'Tis very different riding Western style.
It certainly is.
Did Peter herd cattle?
Of course.
When you were living in Canada?
Well, tell me the worst.
There's a lot to be done, I'm afraid. Cattle grid shot. It'll never take the weight of our trucks.
And the tracks round the farm need resurfacing.
Mm. Well, I'll do the demolishing first and use the rubble. Number one rule of a good builder, never throw anything away. But the really big job is in here.
Oh, well, I'll just get on.
Fine.
With all your electrics are in a shocking state. I mean, look at this. There's over £1,000 in electrical work alone. And that's just a rough estimate, Robin.
Well, you say it's rough. Does that mean it'll go up or down?
Either way. Which way do prices usually go? Well, if we get onto it right away, it should be okay.
Oh, it'll take everything I've got. Still, I'm losing hand over fist as it is, so.
Bella?
Are you all right?
I slipped.
You okay?
What a mess. Don't clean yourself up. What are you doing?
Is your oil tank leaking? Sounds empty to me.
Well, it wasn't yesterday.
Are you sure?
Positive.
As positive as I can be of anything these days.
How do you mean?
Well, things keep going wrong. Gates left open, feed bins tipped up. Isn't anything serious, but it's enough for a headache or two.
More than coincidence.
Hideous Mr. Green. Well, I'm going inside to wash.
Well, I better get on.
Morning.
Morning. Who's that with you?
Oh, it's just a friend of mine. He's staying over at my hotel for a few days. I came over to ask you if you thought about my offer.
Yes, I've thought about it.
Well, you'll not get a better one.
I'm not looking for one. My husband put a great deal into this place before he died. It was his life. And I want to hold on to it for as long as I possibly can. Do you understand that?
Of course I do. Anyway, we can talk about it again. I can see you're busy, Mrs. Davis, so I'll not bother you at the moment. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Well? It'll be all right.